A deadly single car rollover happened early this morning in Oro Valley. Police say 32-year-old Christopher Farmer rolled his car after hitting the center divider. Farmer was not wearing his seatbelt. It's still unknown, though, if alcohol or speed played a factor in this crash.